The director and staff of Mackey Hazen Memorial Funeral Home offers quality service and satisfaction guaranteed. Serving our clients with respect, dignity, and sensitivity, Mackey Hazen Memorial Funeral Home makes planning look so easy. With over 20 years' experience in the funeral business, Mackey Hazen Memorial Funeral Home provides top quality service, which is sure to give you, our valued customers, that guaranteed satisfaction. Visit us today at Church Street or call us at
Traffic lights will be installed at three major intersections in Bastyr. The work has already begun this week at the various intersections, namely the Keon Street, Fort Street and Victoria Road Junction, East Independence Square Street and Baker's Corner Intersection, and the Bay Road, Fort Street Junction in front of the National Museum. Minister of Public Infrastructure and Transport, Ian Liburd, told SK Newsline earlier this week that the project costs about $200,000.
The signals were just under $200,000, not an exorbitant cost at first phase. Yet.
And estimated finish date or completion date?
For the signals?
Yeah.
We hope to install them before Christmas, before the end of December.
So the work that's taking place now, we see on the street?
Yes,
for those lights.
That is correct. Yeah.
Reports circulated that Victoria Road will become one-way traffic to facilitate the traffic lights. But Minister Liburd is unaware of this. He suggested, however, that if the studies that were done support Victoria Road becoming a one-way street, then the relevant authorities should pursue this.
Transport is a science, and we must approach such development in a scientific way. When we looked at the traffic lights, we considered hiring a consultant, and the first thing they did was a traffic count. Right? So I sometimes cringe when it seems that decisions are made to, as you say, make this road a one way. If you make that particular road, Victoria Road, a one way, going up or down, it affects other roads because you know it's the you cut off a branch off the transport tree. And once you cut off that branch off the transport tree, what's gonna happen when you cut off the branch of the tree? You see it spring in some other place. That's where you have, you create congestion in other areas. So I would implore those who are involved, who make decisions, let us do it. You have computer now, technology. You can simulate those the computer models. You can put it into a computer model and say, if I put this in one way, what's happened to the other traffic? So instead of seemingly arbitrarily just making the decisions, I want to promote a scientific approach.
So you're not sure then?
I'm not certain.
You're advising then?
If that is what, you must do that.
With these works being done, some persons have complained about the traffic situation in Bastyr. A Facebook post showed a damaged water pipe due to digging and excavation work by workmen in the area at the Museum Junction on the Bay Road. Minister Liburd appealed for the public's indulgence, noting that the project should be completed before Christmas. Andre Huey, SKN Newsline.